This riff is called Black. It's an excerpt from the song Black and White, which I wrote back in the early 80s on an upright grand piano as a roommate to some guy whose name I don't even remember. And it was a love song for some waitress named Kelly that I can't even picture in my mind.